The NAMLESHA card offers three choices, ranging from a singles card for an individual, the NAMLESHA Plus for couples, and the NAMLESHA Family card, which includes two adults and two children between the ages of 13 and 17. Of late, NWR resorts have experienced an influx of local travelers, mainly day travelers coming to enjoy a meal, a boat cruise, or a swim over the festive season.
Yeah, we see more Namibians coming, especially the youth, but when it comes to festive seasons, they always come in bulk in terms of family wisely. But it will be very good if we see more Namibians exploring this type of country, not more than like seeing international clients coming to know the country more better than us. While us locals are in the country, we have to know the country more than other internationals.
Local travelers met by NBC's news crew during a visit to one of the sites say they were very happy with the affordable rates and quality of service rendered and the opportunity to travel and experience the beauty of their own country.
I would encourage everyone to travel. That's the way to explore our country. We don't know our country. We don't know our region or our roots. We as Namibians, we travel abroad to South Africa because we don't know our roots in our country. People from foreigners from other countries come to Namibia, reason we've got a beautiful country. So explore Namibians, travel. If you've got a problem with resort prices, you can always do your research, see what you can afford, go to the places you can afford. Don't go above your expenses. Just do your research, but travel.
The NAMLESHA card, amongst other benefits, offers Namibians a 50% discount on accommodation at all NWR lodges, including San Carlos Danfeljoen. It also includes a 25% discount on meals and drinks. Kaipa Herekanji, NBC News, Mariental.